glance. The business-to-consumer, B2C, unit of India's first unicorn startup InMobi, has raised $45 million in its maiden funding round. The funding was raised from Peter Thiel and Ajay, Royan's investment firm Mithril Capital. InMobi co-founder and CEO Naveen Tewari said that the current round has not closed and could bag another $30-55 million in the next 2 months. Subscribe to the channel for more news.